Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we got Lies.
Hi, I'm Eliza.
What are we going to do today, Lies?
Today we are going on a road trip
to Werribee.
We're going to do some fun stuff there.
We won't tell you that all
yet. Yes, we won't say yet.
You'll have to wait and see what happens.
I'm gonna get
our drinks.
Yeah.
Are you glad you got your coffee?
Yeah. I haven't drank it yet, but I'm really excited.
Gosh. Now it's time to find a park. Excited to try it?
I am very excited.
So it's Eliza's first time.
Yeah. A crunch wrap. It's really good. What do you get?
There's some beef and some chips. Ooh. And a drink.
Because I did a survey, I get a free tower. This is taking us through the countryside.
What? It's along this way.
And Eliza's getting a bit scared. So but we're just going through country way. Going through houses.
I don't even know where we are. It's all right. We'll get out of here.
Hey, Liza, what do you think of Taco Bell?
It's good. It's very good.
What do you rate it to, like, Zambrero's and Mad Max and that?
Mad Max is definitely better than Mad Max. But Zambrero's is still my favorite. Well, my crunch wrap, pretty good. I would probably rate that like a 6 out of 10.
What? No luck whatsoever.
It does.
We're off the map. Yay!
Off to time zone.
We are. I got 80. That means we get 100.
Dad's gonna be so not happy with this.
Actually, you should get out the thing and put the
unicorn
on it.
Unicorn, can I name it Sparkles?
You can name it Sparkles.
Sparkle, the unicorn's coming in Filippo's car. Filippo, if you're watching this, I'm sorry I made Eliza get the unicorn.
But it's cool, so.
What do you think?
I think it's just too strong, like, right there.
That was the unicorn? You smell great. You smell like candy. Yay, car wash day! So we have had such a fun day today.
I've had a very fun day.
And this is where we're going to end our vlog.